Now your first contestant, combatant, if you will, to the red corner. Here comes Alan Haminga. Leading his way out to the blue corner, please welcome Dan Fox. The following contest is being brought to you by Dan's Downtown Tavern. Introducing our fighters. First, fighting out of the red corner. This fighter is sponsored by Cracker Jacks and Hot Rods in Jackson, Michigan. Wearing black trunks trimmed in camouflage, he stands 5 feet 10 inches tall. Weighing in at 190 pounds, he's a freestyle mixed martial artist representing Jackson MMA. He comes to the cage with a record of 2 wins, 11 losses, and 1 no contest. Fighting out of Jackson, Michigan, here is Alan Brohammer! His opponent across the cage, fighting out of the blue corner, wearing black trunks trimmed in gray. Standing 5'11" tall, he weighed in at 190 pounds. He's a freestyle, independent mixed martial artist, making his way to the cage with a record of 3 wins and 8 losses, with 1 win coming by way of submission and 1 big win coming by way of knockout. Fighting out of and representing KZoo, Kalamazoo, Michigan, here is Dan the Demon Fox! And this is JFS Cage Girl, Ashley. Time to hoot and holler, guys! This Juggernaut Fight Series matchup is scheduled for 3 rounds or less. Referee, Danny McIntyre. Some of our sponsors tonight include Tippins Market, PSMI, Island Breeze Travel, Concept Insurance, Dan's Downtown Tavern, Michigan Extreme Combat Sports Pro Shop, Bonafide Tough Guy.
It's summertime. Ladies looking hot.
Beach Body Products. And MIEntertainment.com. You are watching the Juggernaut Fight Series. Being brought to you by Burke MMA.
Oh,
show.
Come on. Here you go. Push off. Back off.
seconds left to fight. Some noise for both of these fighters making it through the whole fight. Three hard-fought rounds right to the end. After three rounds of mixed martial arts, the judges' scorecards read as follows. Judge number one scores the contest 29-28 for Dan Fox. Judge number two scores the contest 29-28 for Alan Haminga. And judge number three scores the contest 29-28 for your winner by split decision, Alan Haminga. All right, Haminga. Pulled out a split decision. I kept you waiting there just a little bit. I seen you. You were kind of like, oh no, don't do it to me. But you pulled out the win. Congratulations to you, man. You needed that win a lot, didn't you?
Yeah, I needed that lot at all. That went really bad.
All right, well, look in the camera right there. Say what you got to say. Make sure you shut up all your trainers and where you come from and all the fans that are here supporting you today.
I want to give a shout out to my whole team, Jackson, May, Golden Place to be as my second family. I love all of Quincy Rice, Grandpa Don Williams, Momo Machete, just all my fans, my cousin Daniel, everybody they come out. And so many of you guys want to watch me some more, June 30th, I got a fight coming up. July 21st, I got a title fight coming up. So that's all I got to say. Just thanks, Jackson, May, Lee Tromley for calling me to fight. That's it.
All right, well, they can keep up with you on Facebook, I guess.
Yeah, I'm all over Facebook.
All right. There you go. Keep up with him. He's got a lot of fights. Alan Haminga, your winner tonight.